else going on here? Why are we having dreams being missed? What's the absolute fuck? Is the stream smooth for you guys? Frame rate wise, like, is it choppy or is it moving good? Yes to what? It is now. Okay. Well, as long as it is now. Yeah, before something was being goofy, fucking OBS was being a bit. Okay. Alright, let's continue. I'm not worried about the buffering. It's more the smooth FPS. That's what I'm most concerned about. Buffering, I can't do anything about. But FPS being smooth, I can. Not using a rocket launcher or a grenade! Okay, I guess we are. Okay, unreasonable. Yes, Doom 3 ROE. Dean, thank you for that follow. That follow. accomplish going down there? Yep. Which totally ruins the whole fucking experience. In my opinion. Movie's okay. Are you asking if I like the flashlight? I have no problem with the flashlight. I think doing duct tape mod totally ruins the game, though. It ruins the atmosphere, it ruins the lighting, it ruins everything. When you can constantly see and don't have that fear, you know. Anywhere shipment, suppose. Please let me know. Thank you. It's Friday. Nope. Duct tape mod basically attaches the flashlight to the guns. 492. Fear is the best part. I agree. Because this is meant to be a horror first-person shooter. And when you can see everything, it's like, oh, okay, then it just turns into a regular fucking shooter. It just turns into a, oh, okay, I can see everything, there's no tense moments, no, I can't see. Anyways, like I said, this is my opinion. Some people agree, some people don't, but I will not play with duct tape mode on mod. Honestly, I think the lighting still does a really good job. It's held up really well. But I'm playing with a graphics mod, but still. Lighting still invokes atmosphere and all that, so. Still accomplishes that goal. These fucking lost souls, get fucked. Code. It was 472, I thought. 492.
Commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in
I agree. The user interface GUIs.
8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power to the 3 systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about this. It's more important than anything else. I'll contact you again once the teleporter grid is online.
Thank you.
Terminated.
I don't think so. What's up, Dyson? Hey, it's our bot. Kick some ass, spider bot. Good looking out, bro. Didn't even know there was somebody behind me. Little bot is cute. They can break him too, so I gotta protect him as well. Alright, buddy. You did a good job. Alright, let's go see if there's any health or anything we can pick up. How do I install? Okay, did you get the Steam version? What's your platform that you're using to play it? Okay, so what you need is, there's several ways, the way I could do it or the other way, I'll just tell you the way I did it, is get a Doom 3 source port. It's spelled Doom, but like D-W-E-W-M or something like that. 3, that's the source port. And then what you do is that put that source port in. You're going to put the original files from Steam into the source port. And then you're going to, let's say you got Redux 2.0. You download Redux 2.0 and you put that into the same folder where your Doom, where the source port is at, and then you load up Doom 3, and then it will read the mods, and then you go down the mods and you click mods and you click it. If that doesn't make any sense, I can do a tutorial for you. It's not too bad. I could do a quick video or whatever on TikTok. Yeah, Toria would probably be best. No rush, though, of course. Thanks. Yep, I'll do it. Back again.
Life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Oh, gee. Like, we're getting ready for a fight. Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Another one? What's up, man? How's it going? Same. I never beat it though. Glad to see you do so. Definitely. Somebody asked what I thought the movies. The movies are cool. Movie. I will say movies. I'll say the one with The Rock is a popcorn flick. It's okay. And as far as Doom Annihilation, it's complete garbage. And I never ever want to even think about wasting my time watching that movie ever again. Labs 1. I think we'll beat this tonight. I think. Oh. They opened up a portal and hell came through. That's basically the gist. Or are you talking about how does the DLC... Is that what you're asking? Like, how's the DLC factor in? How shit went back to crap shit again? Come on, cat. Marine, come in. Marine, make me out to Marine. Marine. Like the story of the DLC? Massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. They've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange. Totally miss. This is DLC. This is ROE. Or as we used to call it back in the day, expansion pack. I think I might go live in a minute. Alright. Well, have a good life if you do. Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature. Ron Jolson, artifact. No, PC. Phobos Labs. The team and I worked a double shift to recompile last week's data extractions. It went smoothly, given that it's work we originally did last week when it was first due. Since Kurtz got transferred, the new supervisor can't be bothered to find any of last week's reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us worker bees spend 14 hours redoing it. What do I care? At the end of my day, I have a bumpy bed, shitty food, and a company of sleep-deprived number crunchers to look forward to. Tomorrow we'll be starting analysis on the new acquisitions. It'll be nice to do something new, even though this entire mission will never yield anything exciting. Researcher Mark Olson, log complete.
Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately. Main reactor online. Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately.
No, it's not. They never make mention of what happened to the original Marine. We're about to get ready for a fight. All these barrels. Oh, I was right. I was right.
Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately.
fuck those are called.
Restore main reactor.
New enemy. Grenade. No, he's just another Marine. What are you talking about? This game is free on Amazon Prime. What? It's a rocket launcher. Fucking dead. We're not dead yet. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, that makes way more sense. Thank you for the follow. We survived. Barely. Barely survived. What's the next game on the list? Quake 4 would be the next one. As far as first-person shooters go. I need some health. Think of the follow, broken killjoy. I don't know if I got you. I don't know. James, thank you for the follow. Back in Delta Labs, this should look familiar to you, Julie. Saving that BFG.
System.
Oh shit, we're dead. Oh god.
Oh god.
Dead. Saving with 4 health. Let's do this. Thanks for letting you know what. What? For some reason I'm missing this chat. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got you now. I just make sure that I'm seeing everything. Yeah, it shouldn't be laggy at all. It'll be good. I hope. No demon babies, I think maybe a little bit, but they, yeah, there was only one area. Okay, good. Well, as long as it's good for you at the moment. Yeah, OBS was... Fuck, I got him, he got me. I don't know. I haven't played ROE in a lot. I've only played it once, so I don't remember anything. We will find out. Bullshit. Oh, fuck. Fucked it up. Yep, I knew we were dead. Oh, the big, the guys with the teeth for Monder or whatever? Bruisers, huh? Jump down there? We could. Yeah. So how do I get out of boxes, my guess. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Nice. I was trying to see if I could skip by it. Once again, we're not doing very great on health. Okay, we know a Hell Knight's about to show up, so let's go ahead and save. One more shot. Nope, we're dead. Woo! By the skin of our teeth. Yep. Patrick, look. Pick up code 634. No, the health kit's fucked. Well, if we remember from the first game... Oh, that's kind of cool. I like how the... Belton's not there and... we're seeing shit, basically. It's going good. What's up, Shelby? Shelby Truck 6. This is Doom. Not much. Fixing to play Doom Eternal. Very cool. Well, that was stupid. That's not what I meant to do. You remember playing this as a kid, a co-op? Ah, so you played the Xbox version. Definitely oozes with atmosphere, that's for sure. Oh, that hurt. That sucked. Prefer these over the new Doom? Yeah, I like the new Dooms, but the new Dooms are different. One thing I don't like about the new Dooms is the whole arena combat type style. I like more of the claustrophobic, you know, not parkour, that kind of thing for me. But I do like the newer Dooms too. It's just a different type of Doom. Fuckers want to come out. That. PS to PS4. PlayStation Doom was pretty cool. I remember renting that one time. PlayStation Doom is interesting because they took away the whole metal and they added some really more ambient, kind of more music like Doom 3, actually, to be honest. You know, I still really enjoy the soundtrack to Doom PS1 version. We didn't go in the portal, did we? Into hell we go. PS4, you mean 2016 Doom? Was good, yeah. I had a lot of fun with that one. That one and Eternal. Alright. Went to hell. We're getting ready. We're getting close to beating the game. But I wanted to see something before we go, because I didn't really go in the portal, which is really interesting. On PS5, different from, yeah, that's how I played Eternal. I didn't have a computer that could play Eternal at the time. When I replay Eternal, I'll actually probably play it on the PC. Boom. Didn't even need our heart. Okay. Okay, so let's act like we actually went in it. Oh. Okay. All right. Personally, I think it should have happened right when we went into the thing, but, you know. Alright. ran out of running. Nasty motherfuckers. They're working on a new Doom called Doom Year Zero, apparently. I think it's going to be a prequel to Eternal. But speculations of what it actually is it was just it hasn't even really officially been announced. It was just leaked. But to be fair, it was the Microsoft leak, so it's definitely legit. Okay, so when we walked in, that's when it should have happened. Like a delayed trigger or something. Okay, now I thought I saved when we got in here, but evidently not. So, now we will save. Saved. You gotta keep in mind that we're going to hell. Let them come to us. Reload quicker! Oh my God! What the fuck?! I was not expecting that. Of all the ways to fucking die. I got that as a clip for sure. Stupid mother. That was definitely not on purpose. Everything you see is just shit happening. I don't do anything on purpose. All your positivity, I would be so mad. Oh, well, I mean, I saved. Had I not saved or some shit, then I would be pissed, but... You know, it's funny moments. That's what I think about it. It's a funny moment for TikTok or Twitch or whatever. YouTube shorts, that kind of stuff. Oof. Just those, because they're like little 1 HP. Yeah, they went more for the traditional Lost Soul design. I still like the original Doom 3 design too. Oh, you jumped at me. Got a little fireball of my own, motherfucker. Fucking place again. That looks familiar, but it's not the same place. Yeah. Switch to the gun and start fucking shit up. While we can. Those cheeks. Someone's behind me, I think. Quick. We need to work quick. Fuck. We have one more heart thing. Fucking blast radius. Trying to save it, but it's a tool of the game. It's not OP if it's available.
Yeah.
They expect you to use it. I can't believe we didn't save that whole entire time. So. He fucking knocked me down. Doom 3 ROE. More like in a game where you move slow. No, we're not playing the BFG edition. Absolutely not. I fucking hate the BFG edition. Fuck! So the reason why I hate BFG edition is because they attach the flashlight to your helmet or whatever. It's brighter, it's not as dark, so it ruins the atmosphere, and, they took levels out and such like that. It's just the inferior version of Doom 3. Well, it's not just slow-mo. I have three things happening. One, I'm invincible when I'm using this, but it's because I've gained these abilities for it. Rage mode as well. It's going. Fucking Hell Knights. Not to mention, they're not giving me any health in here, so they definitely expect me to use it. Even if the I love the way the Hell Knight design. I love the Hell Knight design. It's fucking what's the right word? Intimidating. You see that motherfucker and you hear him, you know shit's going down. Yep. It is a pain. I remember it. And I'm not starting off with full health too, of course. Whoa, what the fuck just happened there? Like the Mancubus design. Make a bit's design's interesting. fact that we don't fucking run as quick as we need to. Fucking fire, come on. Designs in hell, or the Hell Knight, the Hell Knights in hell have more HP as well. It's funny how that rhymes. Get to our fucking thing. No, god damn it. Yeah. Now I'm starting to get fucking pissed. Cat, it's time to move. Come on. All right. We did it too soon. Way too soon. Hey, there's a guy there, though. Guy's there. We can try that again. So where's the fucking Hell Knight? Hell Knight's who I care about the most. Bad start. Bad start. No. You get a shotgun. Come on, fucking. You get a shotgun. You get one too. Damn, I couldn't switch to it quick enough. We're on veteran. Yeah, I agree. I love the BFG. I really like the design of the BFG in this as well. Okay, let's do this proper. Last time we did it too soon. Give one fuck about the fucking imps. No! Okay, and we're gonna save. Saved. Fuck. Okay. No more hearts. Just good old BFG. And rocket launcher. And shotgun if they get close enough. Man, they're even the Mancubus's hit points are increased here. Usually it's only about three rockets. Fair. We had 3 fucking health. Oh boy. Okay, can we please get some health? That would be fucking awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna have to save it. That's where we came from. I don't think there was any spare health. Looks like there's some health over there. Save our ammo. One hit is all it's gonna fucking take. We're getting ready to beat the game, I suppose. Hello. Well, I think the newer Dooms aren't meant to scare you, so that wasn't their goal. And been cool if that was their goal. Yeah, new Doom, just you makes you feel like a god, basically. This one, you're vulnerable, you know? You're not Doom Slayer, you're just Doom Guy. Or Doom Marine, actually, to be precise. Exactly. That's the perfect way to explain it. Cat? Not right now. He's like, you finish that one part, I can come back up here, right? Uh-oh, that's not good. We're actually running out of shotgun ammo. Well, fuck. With a flashlight? Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work. Thank you for the follow, Jordan. Alright, well, adapt to the situation. I don't think we can go down that way. Can. Perfect. Can go down. Right. well, since we don't have shotgun, or chain gun. How many Dooms are there? We have Doom 1, you have Doom 2. Technically, you could include Final Doom, but it's not really... Final Doom's a whole another thing. Then you got Doom 64. Then you got Doom 3. Then you got Doom 3 ROE. Then you have Doom 1 RPG, Doom 2 RPG. Then you have Doom 2016 and Doom Eternal, I think. Oh yeah, in that fucking mobile shit they had come out. But, fuck that shit. No, of course, and not including all the mines. Right into that one. Fuck, I went and... Would have been cool if they had some sort of boss music or something, you know? Missed him. fucking fuck off. Woo, that was close. Killed by gravity. Thank you for the follow, Big Lord Julian. Sorry if I'm not really replying to the chat, guys. Focusing. But I will reply to him when I can. Man, I hate flying creatures. Where is this fucking asshole at? Hurt you enough to get up that you go there? No. Yeah, I might need you to move. Yes. No! If I can get the heart out! Okay, dude, I'm sorry. I know you want to be up here, but I can't. You're blocking my fucking movement. Or he did know. Stupid fucking lost souls. for a fucking gun. No fucking health anywhere. Fucking asshole. Okay, I appreciate, please, no backseat gaming. I'm not trying to be an asshole, but I have played this before, so I understand what we have to do. Yeah, that was totally worth it. Let's use the BFG on the lost soul. I definitely wish they would have gave us some music or something. I must have jumped into the lava! Fucking awesome! Reload. Thank you. Destroy fucking artifact. Fuck is he? Reload, god damn it. Come on, land on your fucking perch again, asshole. Didn't get any. Where's this at? Okay, I was like, wait, I don't. I've only played this once, so I didn't remember. That's right. Boom. Suck it, bitch. There we go. I forgot that's how it ended. I was like, what?
Marine? Marine, welcome home.
All right, there we go. Doom 3 ROE. I just wish they would have had a little bit more of a music and shit like that to go with it. It needed some metal. I mean, for it being the end, they could have added some fucking... the theme song. That's what I would have done. Is... had the theme song playing while fighting the end boss. Since it's the end boss of the whole series, that would have just made way more sense. As if I was the game designer, that's what I would have done. Director or whatever. But like, okay, let's have the fucking theme song playing while we face him. Yeah, exactly. I mean, this is the end boss of the Doom 3 series, so why not go off and have the bang? Yeah, it needed... music, because it just felt a little hollow for sure. But really enjoy these games. I think they do hold up pretty well for as old as they are. Thank you for all the emotes, Mel. And yeah, Doom 3. We aren't done with the Doom 3 stuff though, because there is a mod that I do want to check out. Julie, what time is it? How old are they? Well, these came out in 2000. I think the expansion pack came out in 2005, and the original Doom 3 came out in 2004. Oh. Okay, we got time. Let me see how long this is going to take. Congratulations. Thank you. I was going to say something that I didn't like about ROE. Okay, so here's my problem with ROE, and I remembered it as I was playing. The thing about Doom 3 is there's like these moments where they're scary moments, right? There's like where the ship is making sounds and stuff like that. In ROE, they really didn't do any of that. So I feel like they didn't accomplish the atmosphere as well as Doom 3, especially the scary aspect of it. That's my personal opinion, of course, but I think that's where ROE falls short compared to the actual Doom 3 base game. Is Doom 3 base game, there's moments where You know, you got that they took my baby part, or where you hear these things, these voices throughout the ship. In ROE, there's really none of that. Yeah, they have moments where, like, the light flashes red and things appear and disappear. But I think sound effect-wise, they were missing that aspect of, you know, horror-related. Exactly. And I wish, and the thing with Doom 3 is, I wish they would have just had the fucking super shotgun initially in Doom 3. But I think the super shotgun is overpowered in the ROE. Because as you could see, I was fucking wrecking things left and right, even before I used the artifact. Which, I mean, even in Eternal and Doom, the super shotgun is fucking beast. So I get it. I mean, it's called the super shotgun for a reason. But I think there would have been it would have been a cool system of when the game knew that you had the super shotgun, their health increased to make up for it. You know what I mean? Hopefully that makes sense, like a variable change in AI of health or whatever. It's like, oh, he's using a super shotgun, so let's boost the enemy's health just a little bit. But, and I played that on veteran mode, so there were parts where it felt like I was on, you know, regular medium mode or easy mode once I had the super shotgun. Anyways, enough rambling. Let me see what it's going to take to get this going. Let's see here. So, Phobos, Doom 3 Phobos. This mod looks really fucking cool. It's a total conversion mod. Version. Oh. Right. Yep, Doom 3 Phobos. Except for your fist. Unfortunately, you wouldn't be able to. And oh, so that's the other thing that I want to mention is it's really anticlimactic, honestly. So you're missing the fucking music. They should have had the music in there. You're missing that even when you kill the Cyber Demon in Doom 3, it's just kind of like, hey, you did it. His leg fell off. I don't know. I want a big fucking explosion like regular Doom. When you kill the Cyber Demon in regular Doom, his whole fucking body explodes. I think they should have kept that kind of death for the Cyber Demon in Doom 3. And then for ROE, you know, I just feel like the death could have been, it could have been more. It was kind of anticlimactic, unfortunately. I don't think their specialty is in bosses and how to kill them. They just kind of die. But, all right, how many gigs? One. How long is this going to take? 30 minutes. So, in the meantime, while we wait for this, we're going to play something else.